think even on the edge of the platform.
I was just told that they're blind, so like that they can't see it. So there's got to be Gurs or someone watching range.
I'll do my best.
Plasma's to the left. Great job with Sanguine. Cudgel coming. Get to the right. Sanguine coming, Sanguine to the right, Plasma left.
Spread for arteries.
Yeah, pre-spread.
What percentage does each push?
35.
We should wait and get the schedule. Let's find out. Just so we have more
room. Range, get the Gurs.
Let's get back to the door. We have a lot of room already.
Range, get the Gurs. Stack on him at all time. Melee should be stacked near 9x.
Should be good on orange for a little bit. It's gonna be tight.
Melee needs to get closer to us, no? Oh no,
there's a beam coming up near where Ayn is.
We need a tank picking these droplets.
Yeah, we gotta move slightly to the right, Gurs, I think.
You come to where I am, I think.
Go to where orange is on me for now.
Stand right on orange, range.
Where the ad is, you're not safe. Oh, you're good now. Orange, shift back to orange. Yeah, where Ayn is bad.
Watch square. There's one ahead of it.
Orange is safe. Ayn, where you're at. Okay, we're good here for the rest of the fight.
At orange.
It's hard to tell the angle, but X might be bad. So just watch out.
Just be on me. Just be on me, Miller. Be on me. Yeah, me.
Okay, finish off these adds as fast as possible. Tanks are gonna pick a side. Okay. Everyone focus the adds before you're back on the boss.
I have the adds.
Everybody else in the middle of the room. Perfect. Finish the adds. Adds first. Puddles are gonna go where they currently are. You can intercept the ads, please do so. Spread.
Stack on me.
Res tick. Cudgel coming, move to the right. Okay, spread it again. We got Sanguine coming up. He's gonna get his cudgel.
Not tanking, should be grabbing these ads, please.
Yeah, I am.
How do you break them?
Just walk into them.
Communities work?
Yes. Yeah, Sanguine's coming up. Sanguine to the right, Plasma's to the left, spread for arteries.
You're using your right cooldown for a large part.
Spread for arteries.
Soak up.
On the tank, on the tank, on the tank.
Useless Hellstone, stay alive. Cudgel? You can start using the room a bit to get some more space if you need to, guys.
You can run into the ads if you have an immunity. Or even, they don't hit that hard.
They don't hit hard at all, they hit for like 30-40k.
Plasma Discharge is coming. Range, you can use the back of the room too a bit. You've got lots of space. Sanguine is coming up.
Free spread for arteries.
Sanguine coming, dodge.
Spread. Stack on me.
Stay on the right. Stay on the right for the cudgel. The plasma's out.
He did.
Good job, guys.
Yay.
Anyone need bracers?
Oh my god. Good lord. AP. Jesus Christ. Goddamn Zoolandia.
Nice, you got a weapon.
Yeah, it's not an upgrade. I can't trade it though either. That's the good stuff.
Should just wait out here to kill trash, by the way, instead of going in there.
Okay, we're gonna make a couple more adjustments for Mother.
I just got like 3 pairs of pants in 3 days. Are you serious?
Oh, shit, I gotta go arcane. Fucking Christ.
I don't even think those are an upgrade. That's the worst fucking part. And I can't even trade them.
Can we start the trash?
Yeah, I don't see why not.
Clicking.
Raffle.
Get slashed on.
Hey, the crafted gear, it's just mind on pickup. It's